हेलो मैडम,
स्पीकर पे दे। हेलो
हेलो। या सॉरी सॉरी सॉरी।
यस
यस मैडम, टेल मी मैडम। या आई यू अंडरस्टूड व्हाट आई सेड मैडम, और यू यू वांट टू टेक मी थ्रू वंस अगेन?
आई हैव ऑलरेडी अंडरस्टूड सर, बट
या कैन यू एक्सप्लेन मी वंस अगेन? नो 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 नो, कैन यू एक्सप्लेन मी वंस अगेन व्हाट यू मेंट एक्चुअली? आई मे हैव मिस्टेकन एक्चुअली।
Explained you about the calculation which we have made here.
Yeah.
And as per that, the charges which got you like 64,000, which you have got charged for this booking, is absolutely correct.
Yeah. Can you explain me that actually? I just want to understand like how you calculated that.
Okay. So in the screenshot as well, which here is mentioned, five seat flight for 5,339 rupees.
Yeah.
Plus charges of Air Asia is 4,730 rupees.
Yeah.
So the total comes to 10,069 rupees.
Okay.
If you multiply into 6 passengers, so the amount is which is coming is 60,414 rupees. Plus the taxes which you got charged on this booking.
Yeah. So that's coming to, for one person it is coming to 10,000 change, right?
10,000 is the charges.
Yeah.
Plus the taxes and the convenience fee, which got charged on this booking.
Yeah.
So the total amount is coming is 64,554.
Okay.
Yes.
Yeah. No. But that's what I'm saying, right, madam? See, only three people traveled from Hyderabad to Goa, and three people came back from Goa to Hyderabad. So it should be. Yeah, but I no, madam, but Hyderabad to Goa is only one flight, right? SpiceJet.
That is what I am also trying to make you understand, that 2,539 rupees is a SpiceJet flight, the SpiceJet ticket amount, and 4,730 rupees is Air Asia's price.
Yeah, yeah.
So the total amount for ground sector is coming 10,069 rupees.
Yeah, but how many passengers have traveled? Three passengers only from Hyderabad. Three passengers went to Goa, and from Goa three passengers came back to Hyderabad.
That is what I am also trying to make you understand. If I add two fare of the airline, then I'll add the ground passenger fare as well. I have added SpiceJet fare and the Air Asia fare. So that is why I added the passenger as well. Three passengers from SpiceJet and three passengers from Air Asia.
Yeah, but three for SpiceJet. Yes, madam. SpiceJet, what is the cost?
5,339 rupees.
So how many people traveled?
Three
people. So 533 into 3 is how much?
Sir,
you are getting my point.
Has already been resolved.
It's not resolved, madam, actually. So I already filed a case. Let me tell you. I already filed a case with consumerhelpline.gov.in. Okay? So they have raised it, and within a few days or probably a week to 10 days, you will get a thing on that. Okay? And I have also recorded this conversation of yours, and I'm going to make it public, and you make my trip is going to feel for it actually. Okay, that they have made a big mistake by overcharging me.
Okay. Sir, we have not overcharged you. Now,
no, even now you are saying overcharge.
What are required from our end?
Yeah.
You have mailed us. Your case has already been closed, but still you have mailed it and updated it. So now please tell us that what you want from us now.
No, I want my money back actually. So my cost should have been 30,100 that was showed to me on the first screen.
We can give you a calculation which we are making on the email. We can reply it.
Yeah, reply. But, go ahead and reply that actually on the email. I would be more than happy.
We have already even explained you the same. On the call as well.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, thank you. That's right. I'm thanking you for that you have called.